Now, finally this week on the programme, we live in a world, I think it's fair to say, that is on the cusp of the artificial intelligence revolution. Towards the end of last year, for instance, we saw a robot, I'm sure you remember this, being granted citizenship of Saudi Arabia, and even, if I recall, granting interviews on television at one point. When it comes to artificial intelligence, South Africa, though, maybe has not really been seen at being at the forefront of this technology, until now, that is. The Joe Public Advertising Agency, alongside its client Chicken Licken, is taking a giant step for South Africans in this new ad for its much-loved hot wings. We're going to talk to one of the people behind it, but first, take a look at the ad.
I am Spoon.
Spoon.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me.
I'm Spoon.
Don't put your blame on me. I'm only human after all. And you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Shush up, Petit. Let's end, please.
All right, joining me now to tell us more about the campaign is Martin Schlumpf. He is the creative director at Joe Public. Martin, a very warm welcome to you. First of all, why would you have chosen to go along this AI route? I mean, where's the connection between what you're trying to do and consumer trends at the moment?
When we go through this process, like the briefs go out as a pitch to the creatives almost. And obviously, the best script wins. And I think that's what kind of drew us to this script the most, is the AI. And like you said earlier, I think the world is on like a cusp of this AI thing that's starting to happen, you know?
And I suppose it's important for brands then to start interlocking with where consumer trends are going. In many ways, you need to be seen in a way, correct me if I'm wrong, in leading the pack here.
Totally. Yeah. I mean, I think you want to be seen in the fore of these things, you know. You want to be seen as a brand that stays with the times. And also, I mean, I think for Chicken Licken, what we've always done in the past, for example, our Afrinaut or our Pharaoh commercial, or even our Icelandic Boy commercial, we try and put South Africans in the fore of these things. Yeah.
I want to get to that in a moment because I know it's about putting South Africans at the forefront of doing great things.
Yeah.
But just in terms of your research into artificial intelligence, I mean, you would contend that it really is starting to gather more and more momentum. I presume you've looked at that fairly closely.
Yeah, right? Totally. The citizenship in Saudi Arabia.
That was just weird.
Yeah, it's very weird. But like, yeah, there's been many cases of these AI robots or personas coming about.
Talk to me about your persona and how the ad campaign was conceptualized.
Well, like I said, like the teams at the agency, they kind of...
So as we're talking, it's all behind you on our screen too. Okay.
Yeah, at the agency, like I think the teams kind of go after these things. They like hen's teeth kind of thing.
Excuse the pun.
The script just blew us away because of its irrelevance.
Tell us about the character.
The character, our Spoo.
Yeah.
Which one?
It's different incarnations of the same character,
yeah,
isn't it?
Totally.
Involved in different scenarios.
Yeah. He's a local science teacher who has built this replica of himself in his garage.
And this is all of computer spare parts, I think.
Computer spare parts
and stuff.
And stuff, whether it be like a bicycle cog or like anything. Yeah. So we try to keep it so he could have made it out of everything in his garage.
Yeah. So it's a 2.0 version of a character.
Of himself, yeah.
And then what happens in the storyline? So a fair degree of chaos.
Well, basically, I mean, we actually kept it like that there's actually no surprise. You know straight away that he's building a robot, so the viewer could enjoy those robot moments. And yeah, he basically replaces himself with this robot replica of himself so he can do what he really loves to do most.
Which chase is, the product.
which is enjoy his hot wings.
You mentioned, Martin, a little earlier about showcasing real South Africans at the forefront of doing great global things. Yes. So that's almost a subline to the plot. Why would that be important to a brand like
this? I think that's what we, and like I said earlier, that's what we try to do all the time with Chicken Licken. We try and kind of put South Africans in the fore. You know, like we're almost trying to build South African patriotism, you know, because the brand is truly South African. So it just seems like a good thing to do, like through all our ads. And you'll notice that's what we try and do.
And this has become a very competitive space, has it not? So in order for a brand in that fast food category, I think you prefer the phrase quick service.
Than fast food.
Because it's so crowded and because there's so many other advertising agencies doing great things, you've got to rise above advertising parity, I imagine. That's difficult
definitely.
These days.
Eh? It is very difficult. And I think especially with a brand like Chicken Licken, I mean, I think it's almost got like a cult following when it comes to its commercials. I mean, people are expecting great things and they actually wait for the next commercial to come out, which is amazing. It's amazing to work on a brand like that.
How important is humor in something like this? Because you've also got to try and tap in to a very subtle South African humor. But it's also got to be a humor that transcends across the cultural baseline.
Yeah, totally. I think it's quite important. And it's also the specific type of humor that we're looking at. You know, it's more quirky. It's not slapstick. It's a bit cerebral as well. So
it's got to travel.
Yeah. I mean, I think for people to identify with it, it needs to be funny. Huh? They need to enjoy it. It needs to be entertaining.
And that's what advertising is all about. The shoot itself, again, we're showing behind the scenes stuff for prosthetics that I think were used in the development of the character. This is one of the more interesting and more enjoyable commercial shoots that you've been on, I imagine.
It was really, really fun. I mean, the shoot took
a lot of work.
Days, mostly shot in Cape Town and then at the flagship store in Boysons in Joburg.
Yeah.
The prosthetics and stuff was really interesting to work with.
Some good acting there as well, eh?
The actor was brilliant. We used a body double in parts where you had to see both of them, but he was amazing. He was amazing,
So this is where advertising meets artificial intelligence. So Martin Schlumpf from the Joe Public Agency, thank you very much for joining us. And I think that's where we can draw a line on the show for this week. Let us know what you think of the Chicken Licken ad and also the other stories on Facebook and also on Twitter. Until next time, goodbye to you and thank you for watching.